out of a whip, my arms feel great. So forget about it when you hear about it. I'm too fast when I pass and I make a little gust. Hit a victim in the middle of the body with the rhythm when I blast. Yo.
I was ready, they didn't have my back. They was petty, I stayed in my bed. On that 50, I brought it right back.
Keep coming, family. Keep climbing, game, man. As Keep Climbing That Mountain today, we got another amazing quest from the homie Allen. I love you. I hope you're well. We're going to the Harry Mack side of things, of course. But this time, we're going to the reaction side, man. If y'all don't know, last Omegle Bars is pretty dope, pretty fire, you know. And the last person that Harry Mack met was this guy named LB, and he actually flowed and actually had a pretty sick flow and style to him, man. And he was pretty dope. And so in this video that we're reacting to today, it shows his full verse in that Omegle Bars session that I think Harry Mack had cut out or something like that. So, and you know, it's a pretty dope video. He say so. We're gonna check it out today, man. But I hope y'all are well. I'm sending you more love, more blessings, more health, man. And hey, man, let's jump into this, man. LB is actually pretty talented, and he actually showed love to my Omegle Bars reaction 85. So that was pretty dope, man. But let's jump into it, man.
Yo, 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 what up, y'all? It's your boy, LB.
Hey, bro. Okay, got a little
edit. Past couple days have been insane, dude. Just like the amount of love. First of all, I gotta thank the man, the myth, the legend, Dr. Harry Mack.
Flowers and amen. Harry Mack's community, the family, man, they're amazing, beautiful people, man. Genuine people. Hey, man.
For this absolutely surreal experience. Like, from the moment it was recorded till now, everything in between, like, it's just been out of this world. Like, dude, bro, and your fans, dude, your fans, they are, like, the overwhelming love and support and just like positive vibes is just like mind melting, to say the least. Anyway, so let's move on. Okay, now on to the feet and potatoes of it all. Let's react. But first, I have to... we have to talk about the events leading up to this. Oh my God. First thing you gotta know is I haven't been on Omegle since like I was a real little girl. Like, real little girl. Honestly, something just told me to go on it. I haven't been on... Hi. Honestly, something just told
Sometimes
me to go on
Sometimes things happen for a reason.
I was just trying it. So, the first bitch was like 11 and was like... So I was like, nah, fuck that. I realized I don't have anything to talk about with these little fart sniffers. Oh, I know, I'll rap. People always seem to like it when I kick a little something at parties or whatever, so like, okay, let's do it. But leave it to me to add the theatrics to it all. I realized I wanted a gimmick, so I subconsciously adapted this alter ego where I started real nervous and like kind of creepy and like, hi. I'm kind of nervous, like, it's my first time rapping. But it was not my first time rapping, because I'm a liar. I did that for about a few people. I mean, it got a positive response for the most part, and so I just kept going. I did that for about 4 or 5 people, and then...
What the hell? Oh, that's that loud pipe.
I did that for about 4 or 5 people, maybe, until I matched with this man. Okay, so first thought, okay, so this guy is in a fancy looking recording studio, so he must know his shit. So if he thinks this is good, then it's probably gotta be good, right? Like, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? All while still maintaining that creepy dweeb persona, and still not knowing who this guy is. I just thought he was some dude. So, now, here we go.
What's up, man?
Hey, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm doing pretty good. Are you in a music studio?
I am, yes. That's really cool. Can I spit a rap for you?
Yeah, go for it, man.
This is perfect. Okay, I'm a little nervous, so please bear with me.
I was not nervous.
Don't be nervous, man. You're right where you're supposed to be.
I like that. I like that a lot. Okay, let's try this.
Let me tell you about this verse. Here's the tea on this. I wrote that verse in goddamn 2011. And I was just getting into like real fast rap, like Twista.
2011. Oh, not the Twista. Oh.
Busta Rhymes. I love. You'll hear like some of that even like mixed in there, I think. This verse kind of became that.
That 2011 was a different era, man. Only the real ones know, man. I didn't even make it to high school yet, man. That was a different type of timing, man.
That one verse that like you go and like spit at parties, like you know it's gonna be a crowd pleaser, like that became my like I know I'm about to kill it verse. You know what I mean? So I just pressed play on a beat I had in my phone and
okay.
Yeah. I would spit it right now, but I don't even remember what verse. I wish I remembered that verse. Psych. Of course I remember that verse. I've been spitting it for years.
So y'all finna get some energy, I got the remedy. You in the vicinity of the ghetto with the delivery. Throwing speakers whenever I get fucked. Everybody's incompatible with my auxiliary. So forget the matter when you hear about it. I'm too fast when I pass and I make a little gust. Hit a victim in the middle of the body with the rhythm when I blast your face in the dust. Every time I hit it and I sit it, jibba jabba, I'll be trapping and I settle like a motherfucking mad hatter. Check the tad patter and the edge fagger, I'll be on the ish. Everything you do, it doesn't matter. You don't ever really wanna see the whack on. When I give it to you, get up on it, you be coming up. Do whatever I wanna do until I make another body drop. Put my money on the down the one. Hitting the quick shit, it can come out of a dress. Running out of breath, coming where it left off. Keep up with it when it's spitting, cause the flow is always kicking. Every grain of wind is with the lyrical best of my bad. I'll slow you.
Oh my god, we got tricked. That man says psych. This man is so talented, man. Salute the LB, man. This man is so talented.
Psych, shaking the dick like I'm in Talladega Nights. I wanna be up at the front when I get in, and I'll race anybody, bitch, I'll be the speed of light. Act like I don't wanna be burning the track up. Motivated for murder, bitch, you better back up. Get back, you whack, nigga wanna crack up. I'm gonna think about it if you're trying to attack us. I'm nasty, in a good way. Better start thinking of the next thing you should say. Yeah, so get your time to shine, but I apologize. And fly, it ain't gonna be too late.
Okay, okay. Oh. I don't fuck around with nobody. Now you're fucking around with me. See, that's just the thing. I ain't listening. There ain't fucking nothing you can tell me.
Now that I think about it, maybe that's why I put it in there. Because half the shit I was saying and there was talking shit. Yeah, I get it. Thank you for not putting that in there.
Wow.
Let's get on to the next bit, shall we?
That's all I got so far.
But that's not all I had. I could go forever. But I think at that point, I think I was just kind of over the sound of my own voice. I was doing it for a little while before that, and I was just kind of over it. And it was late, dude, like, which is why I look like Danny DeVito in this video. Yeah, it was late as hell, so shut up.
No, you shut up.
Danny DeVito.
No, wait, no.
Hey, that was dope, man. You went off right there. Hell yeah, definitely. I like the melodies that you wove in and out, man. That was dope. What do you go by?
LB.
LB, all
right. That's right. It's your boy, LB.
Yeah.
Come on, guys, say it. You guys have to say it. LB.
LB.
No, you guys, I paid you all I had. Whatever you have to say it. That's right. It's your boy, LB.
LB.
LB, all right. Moving no doubt, on. Man.
I was a rapper back in high school. I'm just trying to bring it back out again.
There was a lot more that I said there, but he cut it for time. I get it. I talk a lot. See, there's gonna be pauses in this because I got some shit to say. I talk a lot.
That's dope, man. That's dope. Well, I appreciate it, man. Thanks for sharing that with me. I'm actually on here rapping for people as well, man. Could I do a freestyle for you?
Absolutely. That's what I was waiting for.
Okay, so for that part, that's what I was waiting for. People think that I knew who it was at this point by me saying like I was waiting for you to freestyle. But I didn't. I still have no idea who this guy is. Now, my knowledge on Mr. Mac here, I did know of him before, and I was showing his video to my friends, but the video that I saw of him, his back was facing the camera. It's when he walks around the streets and raps for people, so I never really got a clear shot of his face from the video I saw. And I loved it. Like, I studied that video, dude. Like, it was edited out, but I'm like, dude, I've seen you before. You've actually been an inspiration for me, and now look at you, like, an even bigger inspiration than I could have even asked for. Like, honestly, again, thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, dope. Amazing. So here's the thing, though. I'm going to improvise.
I love his edits, man. His edits are actually just, I love that. It makes you want to keep watching, you know?
Improvise off the top of the dome. So can I get three of the most creative, challenging words you can think of?
Okay, so let's talk about the three words I picked. Pay attention to this part. Foreshadowing.
I have a whole list of these words, but I'm afraid if I like click out of this, I'll like accidentally click out.
I have a whole list.
Oh, okay. Don't risk it then. What you got, man? Off the top.
Rambunctious.
Rambunctious. Cool word. It's a like very hip hoppy word, like causing a scene, ruckus, rambunctious, all that.
Rambunctious. Yep.
Genuflect.
Okay. Genuflect. What?
What was it?
Genuflect? No, that's a hard word.
Genuflex?
That's not even on the list, by the way.
What is that? That's like flexing in January?
Genuflect is when you bow before you get into a pew at church.
It's a word that means like when you're walking up to the pew that you're about to get in, you duck down a little bit, make the sign of the cross, and then you're allowed to enter the pew. I've always loved that word since I was a kid. My mom was like, make sure you genuflect, dear. And I was like, genuflect, yeah! So like, I knew he'd appreciate it. It's a really weird word.
Oh my God.
Literally.
Genuflect? Am I saying it right? Okay, so we got rambunctious, genuflect.
And opportunity.
There you go, opportunity. I like that,
Opportunity. That one was wild, because that's one of like the more simpler words that I chose. I don't know if y'all believe in this shit, but maybe my mom's spirit, maybe that's the same spirit that
nobody cares.
Man, should we give this a shot?
I can already tell this is gonna be awesome.
Go. Oh man, thank you, bro. I love the energy. All right, let's get it. Here we go.
Let me address this. People said I was on some damn drugs. No, I was about to take my ass to the corner store and get a bag of chips and a Gatorade, but this was the last call I was gonna do. I'm like tired, it's late, and I don't know if he's gonna be good, so I'm kind of like trying to hype him up, like, yeah, you got this, bro.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
And
yeah. Whatever rappers claim, I already.
Hold on, man. We're actually in the freaking way. Put myself over here, man. We're in the freaking way.
Done this. For me to rhyme off top is just some fun shit. I got the freestyle lyrics I can funk with. Go against the grain, my brain is rambunctious. Hey, Mac is the greatest, I'ma be regardless.
That face right there, I was like, okay, now we're partying.
That man bumping, like, on God. Okay, that man
what I'm about
bumping.
To sit through is actually going to be enjoyable to listen to. So it creeps up on me. You'll see. Watch.
Regarding rambunctious vibes to get the party started. H-Mac came.
Yeah, so I'm going so freaking hard because another skill of mine is I'm used to be a professional dancer when I was in my prime. And I'm ready to dance at this point. I'm ready, like, okay, come on. Where's the dance floor? Like, I'm grooving. The vibe has been hit, and now we're just coasting. Let's go.
I got you smiling when I'm styling. Your head throwing back now. Hey, yo, I'm blowing people's minds with the rap style. Rambunctious, I'm like a Dodge Ram. When I ram into the industry, y'all know I'd be worth 100 grand. Every single time I slam, they knowing who I am. I said the verse that, yo, goddamn. But I shouldn't take the Lord's name up in vain.
Cause look, I ain't even waiting for a dance floor. I'm dancing right on my damn dance floor in my room. It's the best dance floor I know. Haven't y'all gotten down in your bedroom? If not, you're a liar.
To speak my name, it's H-Mac. I'm in it, y'all know I'm out here slaying. Got all these other rappers praying, so you know they got the genuflect. I slam and wreck, it's H-Mac. I'm the one your man can't detect. I break it down for all of y'all, you know I send a verse through. Holy with the lyrics like you stand up in the church pew. Sweet Jesus, he's just dropping the freestyle these.
I think that's where it's setting in, where I'm like, wait a second.
That man Harry Mack went crazy.
Killing it. He's on a nice-ass camera. Hold on, did
these is best believe this, y'all know I'm coming through to ease all the hunger, ease all the tension. He brought the thunder, he's who they mentioned. Lay y'all asunder, I never ever blunder. Y'all know I'm about to shine something like the
me laughing with him is kind of like, dude, you know you're killing it. Like, we're both like, dude, go off, dude, just go. Go. I'm here. I'm listening. Just go.
Turn me up higher. Y'all know I make it pop like the ceiling fan behind you, bringing them to a dead stop. It's H-Mac. I make their head nod constantly. Light the fuse, then I drop it because I be a bomb MC. And who was the illest right off at the top of the mental? I'm guessing they soon to see. Blessed and thankful just to have this opportunity. Throwing both of their hands up and they tell me.
Okay, so when he threw in that fast, quick shit, that was him showing me, yeah, I can do what you just did too. It wasn't in a show off way. I never felt judged by this dude once at all. Like, during the whole interaction, it was just all love, and we were just like vibing with each other. No homo.
They hands up, and then they tell me that I'm one of the illest. Shout the legend LB. You bring.
I like LB, man. LB a good, he a good dude. He cool people, man. He cool people, man.
Invent the name since high school. Every time I rhyme, you know I'm fly. Full eye duel with rappers like all the time, and they call the rhymes vicious. I eat up the track, it's so delicious. Never fictitious. The way that I spit this, I make you smile and nod. When we on the legal, you know that I brought the style. God, doing it different, keep your distance. Too persistent, wanna be fitting off the top, and I got him tripping. Grab the mic and I'm steadily ripping. And when I rhyme off the top of the dome, you know I get hella free. Weaving words together like Muhammad did with the melody. He's bowing, genuflecting. Yo, every time I rhyme,
bro. When he brought back genuflecting, he learned a word, showed me that he learned it. Like, yeah, I learned that word, and I know it now. And like, bro, you can't write this shit. This shit is marvelous. Absolutely marvelous. To be in the presence of that skill level in real time is surreal. It's like, so this is when I start noticing. Hold on, let's watch this.
Your neck is hard. Y'all know I got you falling back on your bed. When I get these fucking raps off the head, I even seen your feet in the socks, and now you're covered up with a blanket. When I'm kicking rhymes, I got.
So this is when I start noticing. I call this hyper freestyling. Freestyling is like when you can look around the room, lamp, when I do this in my jam, yeah.
That was whack.
I don't know.
Boo.
Shut the fuck up.
Whatever.
You rap.
Alright.
Oh, what?
Yo,
the?
When I'm up in the piece, I'm like.
Stop. Anyway, hyper freestyling is like.
I like it, man.
The actual sentence with what birds off the top. It's like full sentences I'm doing. If anyone gets that, it's.
I love the editing time and effort he put into his videos, man. It makes you want to keep watching. I'm not gonna lie.
Mind blowing, and my brain is short circuiting.
Rhymes, I got them thinking. I keep you warm when I perform. Now you walking off screen because you understand what boss means. You're holding your head, you can't comprehend it. My freestyle just keeps on moving. Time and space, I bend it. My verse, I'ma send it right through the screen. I'm crawling in the area, make your jaw drop. Going over dome just like a bald spot. Why stop? I'm.
Bro, that face going over the top of your head like a bald spot. So simple, and yet no one's ever said that before.
Unsaid lyrics for people to feel. I be lethal and real. I'm just turning the temperature up.
That look.
Temperature up, they mentioning us. Every time we enter the spot, people never forget the name. They about to remember I'm hot. Lyrics popping out my dome like your hair pops out the hole in your hat. I'm controlling the raps.
This face right here is on awe. Look at this.
I love Simplify by Quicken. It shows me how much I'm spending and creates a personalized spending plan. I always
look what God did. Ain't got good. And thanks for giving me three words that are a challenge. You said I got a whole list. But if I try to go to my own list and lose amigo, I'll be so pissed. Well, I'm glad we didn't take that risk.
No, you did not bring up the list.
I have a whole list of these words, but I'm afraid if I like click out of this, I'll like accidentally click out.
And if I X'd out of Amigo, I'd be so pissed. That was something we talked about an hour ago. How do you remember that? What are you doing,
yeah,
dude?
What are you doing? What
are you really up to, dude?
What are you doing, dude?
Holy.
This actually might be one of the best reactions to their own episode. Yeah, this got to be top down, hands down, one of the best reactions, man. I love the time and effort he put into this, man, and actually broke it down for us. And then we got his full verse to his song. Yeah, this was a W video, man. Shout out to Alan, man. Love the vibes, man. This was a W video.
Holy shit. That's crazy. It like, and I know y'all watching this, y'all diehard Harry Mack fans, y'all know what I'm talking about. That's bonkers.
We still here. I can tell that it's about to be a hell yeah. Got you yelling live from the dwelling.
This is my innate instinctual. Wow. This is ideal performance, and I'm witnessing it in all of its glory. I'm just in love with the whole experience.
Let's go.
That's the actual verse catching up with my brain. It's still, I'm like delayed. I'm like.
That was all right.
That Was All Right was like, I know what you're used to hearing. You're used to everyone's mind blowing, and you're used to just picking people off the frigging street.
Oh
my God, what?
I thought I heard you guys say
no.
No,
you're
out here.
Fucking late. Bro. No. Oh my God. Anyway.
Are you kidding me? Now I feel dumb, first of all.
No. Because yes. Look at me all cocky and proud. I know I'm about to kill this. I know I'm about to kill this. Watch it. So y'all finna get the energy. Like, yes, why was I on here doing that? This man already has that covered. Let me fall back.
Thank you, but you killed it too, my man.
Thank you.
You killed it too.
I hope to someday end up like you.
That was cut, by the way. That was a weird, like you did amazing. I hope to someday be like you.
Be when I see you.
All right, sounds good, homie. Peace. Boom, there you have it. And if you haven't heard, tickets for my Odyssey tour are on sale right now.
Get them tickets. So, there you have it. That's my reaction. I don't know how else to explain it. You saw my real-time reaction there. Like, I reacted to it real time. Just getting to know you guys, showing you a little bit of my personality. And
I enjoyed this one, man.
Welcome I've received into the music sphere, however you want to call it. You guys have been so cool. And sound off in the comment section. I want to know who's here. And
that was a dope video, man. Got his full verse. Got to see that was actually really, really dope, man. He put a lot of time and effort into it too, man. I appreciate that one, man. Huge shout out to the homie Allen for that request. And huge shout out to LB, man. A genuine person with good energy is just undefeated, man. Undefeated, man. Yeah. Yeah, that was a good video to watch. It make you want to keep watching, man. But I hope y'all enjoyed today's video. Be sure to like, comment down below. We got more Harry Mack on the way. And hey, man, I'm wishing y'all the best, man. Y'all stay blessed, stay up. I'm sending you more blessings, more love, more health. And hey, man, y'all have an amazing day, an amazing week, an amazing month, and an amazing year, man. And I'll catch y'all on the next one, man. Peace and love, y'all.